49(1) of the Constitution, stating that there were no compelling reasons to enable the court counsel the accused for contempt, since the accused had a date, and that the said bond had not been conditional. Noting that according to the Constitution, the accused has a right to be released from court on reasonable terms, and these have already been done by the court, and the accused has not conducted himself in a manner that had been subordinated to the court. We have heard that the defense and the Constitution had a duty to act in a manner that does not jeopardize the trial. The witnesses in this case had not been interfered with, and therefore there is no good reason why the accused bond ought to be cancelled. He stated that only in the prevention of terrorism under the Prevention of Terrorism Act and Article 49(1)(f) of the Constitution would the court be allowed not to release an accused person on bond. You say that Article 49(1)(f) states that an arrested person is entitled to be released on bond or bail on reasonable conditions pending a charge or the trial unless there are compelling reasons not to be released. The accused also relied on Article 51 of the Constitution, arguing that the same presumes him to be